to the Lord. I looked at my doctor and I said, well, Psalms 34 told me I would bless the Lord at all times. His praises shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make up boast in the Lord, and the humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me. Let us exalt his name together. I told my doctor Psalm 34 and he said, oh, taste and see that the Lord, he is good. Blessed is the man that trusted in him. I told my doctors, I looked him in the face and I said, Psalms 46 and 1 says, God is my refuge and shield, a very present help in the time of trouble. And the doctors told me I couldn't make no noise. And I looked at my doctor and I told him what John 10 and 10 says, the thief coming not, but the steal, kill, and the
strong.
That you might have life and have life more abundantly. I told nothing. But John 14 and 1 said, let not my heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. In my daddy's house, anybody got a daddy? There are many mansions, if not so. I told you, a power place for you, and if I go and a power place for you, I will surely come again and receive you unto myself. And where I am, he may be also. I told all who don't know me to make no knock. But Psalms 147 verse 1 says, praise ye the Lord. Psalms 148 verse 1 said, praise ye the Lord. Psalms 149 verse 1 said, praise ye the Lord. But Psalm 150 around the 6, let everything that had breath praise ye the Lord. And that ain't anybody in the beacon light, you not ashamed to testify that God has gave a noise on the inside, and you don't mind waving your hand. Is there anybody in the house today, you not ashamed to testify that the Lord has been good for you, and you don't mind standing on your feet and grab your neighbor and hold him by the hand? Say name, say name, say name. Have you not known, have you not read Psalms 107 around verse 2, that the redeemed of the Lord say so? Is there anybody in this house glory. If y'all don't mind, can I show y'all my days? If y'all don't mind, can I show y'all my days? For 9 months, I was laid on my back. My boss had to bathe me. My boss had to get me out of the tub when they went in my brain, when they went in my neck. And people that say that they love you, they are turning their back on you. Have I got a witness? Have I got anybody that knows those folk who have stabbed you in the back? Have I got a witness? Well, the doctor said, I will never walk again. Shake my hand and go out.